Thomas 1 study was a study with a medication, anti-CGRP monoclonal antibody, eptinezumab. So this study was a randomized study, a double-blind placebo-controlled study. And the patient population was episodic migraine. But usually it's a high-frequency episodic migraine. So it was a phase 3 study, and it was a multi-center study. So there were three doses used in this study, and also placebo. And the patients received intravenous doses, and they were administered every 12 weeks. And so that was a regimented quarterly administration. And the main results showed that all the doses used in this study, they met the primary endpoint. And the primary endpoint was reducing the monthly migraine days compared to the baseline. So on average, I would say it reduced by 4 days. Another important message from this study was treatment-related adverse events. And in this context, the most relevant were adverse events, which appears in more than 2% of the active medication-treated patients. And in this context, we saw some patients reporting upper respiratory tract infections and fatigue. But it was not significant compared to placebo. So the main message of this study was that the doses of eptinezumab, 100 and 300 milligram, they significantly reduced the monthly migraine days, and the drug was well tolerated with acceptable safety profile. So the main conclusion is that this medication works in as a preventive medication in adults with episodic migraine.